I'm sure there'll be a few messages and a few words, and we'll be back with period number two in no time.
Yeah.
There's the whistle. We get a face-off after the goalie covers up. Strom's at the face-off dot, ready to win this draw on the man advantage. And as the puck is dropped, they win the draw here inside the defensive zone. Just the feed. Good hands up play to bat it down. Pesci's across the line now and on the attack in the offensive end. Stop that one. Up along the wing. And it'll take a moment to regroup back at center. The Ducks get back along the boards.
Goaltender spent so much time doing tracking exercises, and it's utilized right here as he knows where this puck is coming from, and he makes the save.
Stalls, call the other star. They've got numbers. Picked up along the wall by Drysdale. Carolina's got the puck on the boards. Feeds it to Carolina. The Ducks look to start the transition game. Through the neutral zone, along the board, and then Kyle maintain possession after that hit. Slides the puck across to McGinn. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end.
Line change.
Moves it quickly over to Burrows. Battle along the board. And they come out of it as the puck skips over. Makes it look easy with the stop. There's the whistle as the goalie hangs on. Just here in the late stages of this frame, we got a tie game. The Ducks win the defensive zone faceoff. Anaheim's got it in the wrong zone. Stick feed. Great heads up play with the stick by Orlov.
Break up.
Carolina